So DJ and I were looking through some pictures the other day, and we realized how many like phases we went through with our hair. It always like had the same style, but it just changed so much. I can't explain it. I really want to show you guys because it's kind of funny. So don't make fun of our old hairstyles.
I say you look around and ponder your thoughts. Better fix it now and look out of the box. You screwed it up, now there is no one to help. Yes, I can watch. Try not to do it myself. Many will do the same things you did.
It's from DJ's parents. How do you feel about them leaving you a note?
Try to upload this picture.
Guess what we got, guys? What did we get?
It's like a GoPro. It's a cool package.
Ooh, cool.
Why don't they sell these in stores? I've never seen it in a store, have you?
No.
It's a nice little display they got. Going pro right now. That's cool. They must sell this in the store. There's a little hanger. How do I open this?
Alright, we're gonna figure out how to open it.
Ow, I just cut myself. This is a bad unboxing if I just cut myself. I'm kind of confused a little bit. Should I just rip it? It's like it's not sliding out. I don't want to rip it, it looks nice. Well, I guess this is pointless. I don't know what to do. What do I do, Sabrina?
Give it to me.
Yeah,
who cares about this? I wanted to be the one to rip it.
All the
its guts
stuff, but we want to get this. How do we get that?
Let me see. I got it.
There's a door up here. It has to open.
What you do is you
No, wait. There's not a door.
Is there a hole?
You just have to take this off.
You shoot a portal through the hole. You should put a portal there, and then you stick your hand in. Man, I wish we had real portals. Everything would be so much easier.
Here we go. It's cool. So is this waterproof?
Mm-hmm. I think.
Why don't you read the instructions, Sabrina?
It had an arrow on it. I followed the arrow. What does that do?
You just break it?
No. I don't know what I did. No. I followed the arrow. See? There's an arrow pointing up. There. But I put it back on. Alright, let's see how to get this thing off. What is this? Oh. Oh, this is... Why is this so, like, hard to get off?
Let's see.
Well, DJ's trying to figure that out. I gotta tell you guys something. So yesterday I was using my flip, this one, the one DJ got me for Christmas. And you know how it's been acting up lately? Like, the screen was messed up and everything? Well, now it won't even turn on. So everything that I recorded yesterday on that flip is gone. Because it won't turn on and it won't charge, it won't do anything. So we have a couple of clips from yesterday, but not very much. And that's why I'm sticking this in. So this happened today. This clip right here happened on the right day that you're seeing it.
I think you're supposed to put a screwdriver to that.
You are.
But
I'll get you one. Here. So yesterday, I woke up and went and I saw my mom, because it was Mother's Day, and I got her I got her Starbucks, her favorite drink from Starbucks, and I wrote Happy Mother's Day on the top of it. She told me not to get her a Mother's Day present because I helped buy her computer, her laptop. What else happened yesterday? Oh, then I took Jacob to Target to buy a toy that he wanted. He wanted this freaking watch. It was a spy watch. It was $50. $50 spy watch. And I was like, yeah, you can't get that, Jacob. Get a different toy. And then I came here and Chris was here. He went and got me Starbucks and we went on Stick'em. And then I watched all the rest of the season one of Heroes. That was my day yesterday.
I'd like to teach you how to do it, I think. Getting it off there, it's like a little...
Oh, wow.
Then you're like, oh, that's how you do it to this, too.
Oh, is it screwed on there?
It's like playing Portal when they teach you at the beginning.
Yeah, whatever, everything's like Portal.
So I guess you need this thing for everything, can't lose this.
Alright, well, we're gonna go test this out, and you'll see it in tomorrow's vlog. We love you, goodbye. So if a video ends-